The whole concept of city planning is a top-down model, that there are experts who preside over the operation, collect data, make a design, and impose it. That's top-down. And in the 1950s, that was the mood of the era. The organization, man, efficiency, experts could solve our problems better than we could. That's why we commission experts. And then the 1960s, that belief, that reassuring sense that the experts know what to do, collapsed.